I'm on my own against the world.
Rose is a Sandoval. That's harsh.
Otis the mother. Let's be having you.
Otis, you uncultured swine. Here she is, the EST.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall. Introducing first, from Knoxville, Tennessee, she is the Raw Women's Champion, Bianca Belair.
Yes, you see that infectious positivity from Bianca Belair, the Raw Women's Champ. But let it be known, she was livid after that cheap attack and ambush from Chelsea Green and Carmella last week. The EST is going to get her hands on Chelsea Green in one-on-one action next on Raw. Get excited, folks. WWE 2K23. Tomorrow, you can pre-order the Deluxe and Icon Editions, available everywhere from this Friday.
WWE 2K23, even stronger. Trust me, you want to get your hands on this. Pre-order the Icon or Deluxe Editions tomorrow. If not, get it Friday everywhere.
A look at the EST, the Raw Women's Champion, in the ring and ready for action.
It's Chelsea.
Against the superstar who was, let's just say...
KP, shut up! She's gonna call new manager.
Oh, you're right.
And her opponent, coming to the ring by Carmella, Chelsea Green!
How many times do you think Chelsea Green has called Adam Pearce today alone?
I understand Adam Pearce had to change his phone number to avoid the constant harassment, but let's be honest, she's not that great at his job.
Bianca Belair all set to go 2 weeks from Saturday's WrestleMania weekend. Asuka has come to the aid of Bianca Belair on a couple of occasions now. But you can be sure, when they're inside that squared circle at WrestleMania, it's war between Belair and Asuka for the Raw Women's Championship.
How fantastic does Carmella look out here at ringside, watching Chelsea Green's back in case of any nefarious occurrences on the outside. That's all I'm allowed to say before Twitter gets mad at me for talking about my wife being hot, so I'm sorry, I won't do that anymore.
Chelsea Green has gotten rid of the mist from the face last week, sprayed by Asuka.
That sounds dirty, KP. What are you talking about? Look at Chelsea Green looking to make a name for herself at the expense of the EST.
Bianca Belair at pace now, and Chelsea Green scrambles.
Chelsea may be a little abrasive at times, but Chelsea Green is a highly skilled competitor. She had a great deal of success in NXT. She's done a few things here on Raw and SmackDown in the past, but Chelsea's looking at this as a clean slate that she can draw upon as she sees fit.
But you're talking about the toughest. You're talking about the quickest. It's Bianca Belair we're talking about here.
This is not dissimilar to what we saw earlier tonight from LA Knight with Cody Rhodes. We know what Bianca's WrestleMania plans look like. They involve the Empress of Tomorrow in defending the Raw Women's Championship in one of the most highly touted championship matches in recent memory. But Chelsea Green would love to have an opportunity at the Showcase of the Immortals.
Sure, everybody would. Bianca Belair winning the Raw Women's Championship at WrestleMania last year, defeating Becky Lynch. Carmella having none of it on the outside.
Oh!
Backbreaker.
Covered by Belair. Nope. Standing moonsault.
Grabs the leg. Bianca Belair to put away Chelsea Green, who kicks out early.
And again, much like Cody Rhodes wants to be in tip-top shape, preparing for his match at WrestleMania, you would imagine that's exactly what Bianca's trying to accomplish here, but Chelsea's a very, very dangerous woman.
Hey, get it inside. Knock it off, all right?
Oh, and so is
Cheap shot. Absolute cheap shot from Carmella.
Right, nothing cheap about her, KP. I got the receipts. Cover
Chelsea by Green now for the victory over Bianca Belair, who kicks out.
Close, but not close.